next is the story of a kind of a lonely guy who watches the David Letterman show on TV in his car late at night to cheer himself up.
Maple.